Thank you. Grand Prix.
Well then, that concludes another excellent race. And Davide Valsecchi, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
This is why I love this sport. Their car dominated the track today. You could tell they went in full of confidence with a clear strategy in place. They displayed excellent knowledge of the track and made it count when it comes to some of those more tricky points, allowing them to make huge gains on some of the less confident runs. I guarantee the fans will certainly be talking about today for a long time to come.
And now it's time to wind down and celebrate after that fantastic race. Here they come, your top three, out onto the podium. Now then, Davide Valsecchi, who would you say was your driver of the day?
I'll probably go for Amaury Cordeel. The team did a good job with the strategy to put him in the pack, and he was good enough to take the opportunities.
That's the end of today's race. Thank you for joining us, and I'm sure you'll agree it was a great race and sets us up nicely for the next installment in a few weeks' time. Take care. From Davide and I, it's goodbye.